The Aviation Training Center at Georgia Northwestern Technical College prepares students for an exciting career in the field of Aviation Maintenance Technology or Avionics Maintenance Technology. Both of these programs produce highly skilled, highly technical individuals that are very much in demand in today's workforce.
The Aviation Maintenance Technology program is an FAA regulated, so therefore FAA approved program. We're only one of four in the state that offer the program, so our curriculum is regulated by the Federal Aviation Administration. But of course, with Georgia Northwestern Technical College policies, we incorporate a two-year program, and the students come and they work on the aircraft, but they learn about all the systems, what we call from nose to tail of the airplane. Learn about the engines, learn about the landing gear, learn about the wings and the flight controls and how everything works with the aircraft.
John Bird is the director of the Aviation Training Center located at the Richard B. Russell Regional Airport in Rome, Georgia. The school is located about 10 miles from the Floyd County campus of Georgia Northwestern Technical College and less than 2 hours from Hartsfield-Jackson International Airport in Atlanta, the busiest airport in the world. According to John, the Aviation Training Center was established not only to provide students with advanced skills in troubleshooting, repairing, and maintaining aircrafts and aircraft electronics, it was also created to serve as an economic engine for the Northwest Georgia region.
We've got the support from industry, and of course now there's no better time to be part of an aircraft maintenance career because there is a big thing happening in industry where there's a lot of population of those aircraft mechanics, those veterans retiring, and they need to hire a new staff and a new crew to replace those retiring mechanics. So now's an exciting time and the best time to be involved with all that. And we do have the industry relationships to get our graduates employed in the aircraft maintenance field.
Since I was a little boy, I liked airplanes. And I have been living here in Rome, Georgia for about 5 years. And I find out about the school and I just decided to get in since it was my dream as a kid to work on airplanes.
Across the street at another hangar at Richard B. Russell Airport, Diego Smith Camacho works as an aviation technician for L&M Aircraft. Diego says that the relationship the school has with his employer and other industry partners provided him with the skills and in-depth knowledge necessary for a career in aviation maintenance.
The school and the shop here, they get along very well. In case the school needs some help with some hardware, for example, they actually work with the shop, and you know, it's just a good relationship between the school and the shop. Here we do compression checks. We did those at the school. Also, all those basic things that actually help us here in the industry, we did them at the school. So it's just a real world experience, basically.
The Aviation Training Center is approximately 30,744 square feet with 5 classrooms and 8 labs for Aviation Maintenance Technology and Avionics Maintenance Technology. The center includes a large airframe lab, powerplant lab, 5 additional Federal Aviation Administration curriculum labs, and a technical library reference lab. The Aviation Training Center also houses a PSI laser grade testing center that offers qualifying students certification and licensure testing for the Federal Aviation Administration, the Federal Communications Commission, and the National Center for Aircraft Technical Training.
We have 5 majors in the Aviation Maintenance Technology program. We have the certificate for airframe, certificate for powerplant, and then we have the certificate for airframe and powerplant. And then we have the diploma program and the 2-year associate's degree. Regardless of the choice of major, the program still is 2 years long if they do the entire airframe and power plant curriculum. But if they just do airframe or just do general, then it's a little bit shorter, but it is a 2-year program.
Graduates of the program can go to work not only for the airlines, but also for corporate aviation, air cargo fleets, charter fleets, general aviation, also known as fixed base operators, state and local government agencies, and anything that employs FAA certification.
Even non-aviation companies do look at the airframe and power plant certification from the FAA as important. NASCAR, the power companies, because NASCAR with the aerodynamics, and of course the power companies with the turbines. So that FAA certification kind of transcends into those industries as well.
And of course, if a plane is having engine trouble, it cannot pull over to the side of the road like a car. so precision and attention to detail are emphasized for the safety of the passengers and crew.
Safety is paramount, both while for the person, while they're learning, we make sure that they have the proper protective, personal protective equipment. We have to make sure it's done right the first time, and there's regulations in place, and that's the FAA's number one priority is safety in aviation. So these students learn that, learn how to follow the FAA regulations in regards to making sure that that aircraft is safe for flight.
At the school, they teach us that safety is very important. We as mechanics, we get one chance to do things right the first time, okay? And there is no chance for mistakes. Things need to be done right the first time. And they train us and teach us how to do things right the first time. They emphasize and make us understand that safety is the main concern in the aviation industry. We live that every day.
According to the U.S. Department of Labor, the average hourly wage for an aircraft mechanic service technician or an avionics technician is $25 per hour, and starting salaries are considerably better than average for graduates with associate degrees.
Okay, I went to Georgia Northwestern Technical College for 2 years. I got my associate's degree in aviation maintenance. That school is just great. They have good real-world training aids. Okay? For example, they have real airplanes, real hangar. They have all the equipment and everything they need to train the students for future jobs, you know, to get them prepared for the industry.
The Aviation Training Center is certified by the Federal Aviation Administration, and graduates of the program may expect to find a career as an aircraft maintenance technician, aviation maintenance technician, aircraft mechanic, and A&P mechanic.
Well, since it is regulated by the FAA, the Federal Aviation Administration, these students do get actual hands-on FAA certificated aircraft to maintain, to inspect, to check, to repair, troubleshoot, that's a big thing. So the way we have it set up is actually real life situations where they do troubleshoot these problems, do get them repaired, and maintain them back to the aviation regulated safe condition.
To enter a program in the Aviation Training Center at Georgia Northwestern Technical College, a student must be 16 years old or older, have a high school diploma or a GED certificate, and pass an entrance test.
It's just a wonderful school. And the program is excellent. They have all the equipment and everything they need to train the students for future jobs. They just try to give you real life experience, just the way it's gonna be at the industry, basically.
With a continuing shortfall of qualified aviation mechanics to fulfill the employment need, along with an expected increase in airline passenger traffic resulting from a growing population, this is one career in which students can expect to find continued employment throughout their lives. Visit our website or give us a call for more information.